those which can be expressed in the form of p upon q. Now there are some kinds of rational numbers which are repeating. This is the rational number in which one digit is repeating. This is the rational number in which two digits are repeating. This is the number in which three digits are repeating. We have to express these numbers in p upon q form. Now I will tell you how you will represent one place digit repeating number in p upon q form. Then I will tell you how two digit repeating number can be expressed in p upon q form. After that I will tell you how three digit number can be expressed in the p upon q form. First of all, you will take let p upon q is equal to 0.3 bar. You will take as equation number 1. Second, you will multiply this equation both sides by 10. When you will multiply this equation both sides by 10, it will become 10 p upon q is equal to 3.3 bar. This is your equation number 2. You have to remember these steps. Okay. Now you will subtract 1 from equation 2. This is your second equation. This is your first equation. You will subtract 10 p upon q minus p upon q. You will get 9 p upon q. On the right side, you will subtract 3.3 bar minus 0.3 bar. 0.3 bar, when you will subtract, you will get 3. Now 9 p upon q is upon q will become 3 upon 9 is equal to 1 by 3. It means rational in the form of rational presentation, 0.3 bar can be represented as 1 by 3. I will tell you how two digit number repeating number can be expressed in p upon q form. First of all, we will let p upon q is equal to 0.17 bar. This is your equation number 1 again. Multiply. Now here two digits are repeating, so we will multiply both sides by 100. This is the main point which you have to note down. When one digit is repeating, we will multiply both sides by 10. When two digits are repeating, we will multiply both sides by 100. When three digits are repeating, we will multiply both sides by 1000. This is the main point which you will note down. Now we will multiply both sides by 100. Here we will get 100 p upon q. 117 will remove out. It will become 17.17 bar. This is your equation number 2. Subtract equation 1. Similarly, which we have done in the first question. Subtract 1 from 2. Now 100 p upon q upar likhna hai aapko is equal to 17.17 bar minus p upon q is equal to 0.17 bar. Here you have bar also. When you will subtract 100 p upon q mein se jab aap 1 p upon q minus karenge to you will get 99 p upon q. 17 bar mein se 17 bar you will get 0 and only 17 minus 0 is equal to 17. It means 99 p upon q is equal to 17. P upon q is equal to 17 upon 99. अब आपको पता है आपने p upon q किसको लेट किया था? 0.17 को. तो आपने यहाँ पे p upon q की बजाय क्या लिख दिया? 0.17 बार. अब ये 17 upon 99 जो है ये इसकी p upon q form representation है. It means this is the rational number which can be expressed as. Now I will tell you how three digit repeating number can be expressed in p upon q form, means as a rational number. Again, in the same way, we will let this number p upon q. I have told you when one digit is repeating, you will multiply both sides by 10. When two digits are repeating, you will multiply both sides by 100. Now in this question, here three digits are repeating. So you will multiply here both sides by 1000. 1000 p upon q is equal to 135.135 bar. Like this. This was equation 1. and this is your equation number 2. Similarly, we will do the same step, subtract 1 from 2. This is your equation number 2, this is your equation number 1. You will subtract 1 from 2, you will get here 999 P upon Q is equal to 135. P upon Q is equal to 135 upon 991. Now, you will cut these numbers and we will get 5 upon 37. P upon Q, humne kisko let kiya tha? This number. So, 0.135 bar is equal to 5 upon 37. This is the P upon Q form, rational form representation of this number. This way, we can represent 1 digit repeating number, 2 digit repeating number and 3 digit repeating number as a rational. That's it.